Hi children, welcome back to our mathematics class. Today we are going to start our new chapter, Geometry and Algebra. Children, in chapter 6 coordinates, we have already learned about definition of coordinates, rectangle and coordinates, and distance formulas using coordinates. Okay, we know that the sides of the rectangle are parallel to the coordinate axis. So we can easily find the unknown coordinates by using the given coordinates. Next, we are going to discuss about parallelograms. How can we find the unknown coordinates of a parallelogram? Okay. Here, a parallelogram with three coordinates. First one is origin 0, 0. Second one is x1, y1 and x2, y2. x1, y1 and x2, y2 are the opposite vertices of this parallelogram. To find the fourth vertex, we have to add the x coordinates on the end vertices of the diagonal and add the y coordinates on the end vertices of the diagonal. Okay, so we can write the coordinates of the fourth vertex is equal to x1 plus x2 comma y1 plus y2. Coordinates of the fourth vertex is equal to x1 plus x2 comma y1 plus y2. Next, here a parallelogram with the three vertices. Which are they? Yes, x1 y1, x2 y2 and x3 y3. Here x1 y1 and x2 y2 are the coordinates of the end vertices of the diagonal. Okay, to find the fourth vertex, first we have to add the x coordinates on the end vertices of the diagonal, then subtract the third x coordinate from it, and we have to add the y coordinates of the end vertices of the diagonal and subtract the third y coordinate from it. Okay, so the coordinates of the fourth vertex is equal to x1 plus x2 minus x3 comma y1 plus y2 minus y3. x1 plus x2 minus x3 comma y1 plus y2 minus y3. Is it clear for you children? Okay, let's do one question on page number 213. What are the coordinates of the fourth vertex of the parallelogram shown on the right? Here we have to find the fourth vertex of this parallelogram. Coordinates of the fourth vertex is equal to 5 plus 2 minus 1 comma 4 plus 5 minus 3 which is equal to 6 comma 6. Coordinates of the fourth vertex is 6 comma 6. This is all for today. Thank you, children.